What are a few years after all, when stacked atop thousands more?
There's something I didn't tell you before. I think Amanda might not have died down there.
Is that what this is about? Closure?
Isn't that what it's all about? Why we dig up the past? To understand it?
I am an engineer, Lara. I build for the future. I don't dwell in the past.
You will someday. Eventually, everyone does.
Lara! Get down here, you slacker! Jason says we're about to break through.
In a minute, Amanda. We have some structural concerns.
Would you just get down here? You're lagging!
You're such a tourist!
My God!
Lara! Over here!
Kent? What's going on?
It killed Oscar.
What did?
I don't know. I didn't see. This gate won't budge. Get me out.
It's all right. What?
There's a hole above me. You've got to get me out. Hurry, we've got to get out of here. A light.
Stay.
Amanda? Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent! Kent!
think this stone unlocks the door.
I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it properly?
That thing is coming. You have a better idea?
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped. Oh, God!
To be perfectly honest, I think this is a terrible idea. Everyone agreed to leave things as they were.
I will as much as I can. But from what Rutland said, I'm sure there's a clue down there about what killed my mother. I have to go back.
There's no use trying to enter at this same point. It's caved in.
The river had to get in there somehow.
I'll leave you to figure out the how. I can't go down there. I'm sorry.
It's fine, really. If there's any trouble, call Zip and he'll patch you through. Don't take any chances. I'm not losing any more of my friends.
So, how are you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
I'll keep her company.
It was Amanda's.
High tops don't fall off your feet that easy.
It's been unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
There was a lot of water. She still might not have.
Story of the last queen of Tiwanaku. Her father was king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
The god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur myth, yes. The similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword, and afterwards he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
Why, thank you.
Wow, this place is amazing. Might be a good place to use the rad mode of your binoculars.
You could be right. That's a mechanism. Shaman, a dais with a sword set into it, or in this case, Viracocha's staff. This is it.
Do you believe it's the same one we saw in Tiwanaku?
There's more than just one dais, but possibly.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
funny name for a sword.
That's a mechanism.
What a remarkable contraption.
That's something I could move. I know it impresses me. Was in the way.
I must say, I'm impressed, Lara. This is magnificent.
It's quite the display, isn't it? Look at her. She's beautiful. We were so close before. So close.
Wonderful, Lara.
Do you notice anything familiar about her sword?
That's what Rutland was holding.
Except this is just a ceremonial copy. And what do we have here? The tip has broken off. My God. I had no idea it looked like this. I've seen this before, at Waseda University in Japan. But I didn't know it had anything to do with these artifacts.
Hell, I'll get a hold of them right now.
It's not there anymore. It was stolen by Shogo Takamoto.
Takamoto? Yakuza has nothing to mess with, Lara.
I don't care, Zip. I want that piece. Arrange a meeting.
Okay, but hang on. I got Anaya calling on her cell. I'm patching her through.
Lara! Lara, can you hear me? Those bastards from town are here, and they're coming down after you.
Well, this is a tomb. I'll make them feel at home.
Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted. But she seems safe for now.
It's all right. Just let me know if our mercenary friends get any closer to her.
Got it. How will you make it back with the floor missing?
I suppose I'll have to take the high road back.
seen you. You?
Did you fall down there? Maybe we got lucky.
I haven't had any luck today.
How's the knee?
Either of them.
I see you!
Seen a panther and a thing. It's hard to tell.
Jaguar. They don't have panthers down here.
Jaguar, then. Whatever. Oh.
Under the Jeep. Someone's coming.
I hope you found what you were looking for, because I am never coming here again.
I was right. This is all she left behind.
She got out and didn't tell us? Why has she been hiding all these years?
Maybe not hiding, exactly. Just not keeping in touch with old friends. Perhaps she found or learned something down there that she wanted to keep to herself. Zip, did you speak to Takamoto?
Eventually. He didn't want to see you, so I reminded him how much you hate the word no.
I'm a horrible conversationalist. I trust he wants to get together on neutral ground.
You'll love this. He wants to meet at Toto Nishimura's offices across the street from his penthouse.
Nishimura? Takamoto doesn't know we're friends.
Nope. All he knows is Nishimura's hosting a corporate party tomorrow night, and you'll meet him there.
Better and better. All right, then. I'm heading there straight away. I'll need to find something to wear, though.
What exactly happened last time you and Takamoto got together?
He was trying to pass off forged relics from the Asuka period, and conventional reason doesn't work with Yakuza.
But you let him go.
And now we're going to have a useful conversation. It's turned out quite nicely.
Lara, got a call from Nishimura. He's in his office, so he won't be mingling. The bartender will hook you up with him, though.
Ever predictable. I believe Nishimura-san is expecting me.
Ah, Lady Croft! He is in his office down the hall behind you. I will let him know you're coming.
Thank you.
Welcome, Lara. You have been enjoying my little party.
Totemo tanoshindeyamasu, Nishimura-san.
When Takamoto arrives, however, it may cause you some inconvenience.
Take care. He is a very dangerous man when his interests differ from yours.
You'd be amazed how persuasive I can be, even with dangerous men.
I am convinced. I'm dangerous too, you remember. But please, enjoy the party while you can, and good luck.
Brief, Miss Croft. I have many demands on my time, you understand.
Of course, Takamoto-san. I am looking for a piece, a sword fragment, in the care of Waseda University, or it was until you stole it.
I am not a thief. And you would be wise to avoid such accusations.
Then I suggest we skip to the negotiations.
I don't have any idea what you are talking about.
Of course you do. Just name a price.
Miss Croft, are you deaf?
I don't know. Let's see. Try begging for your life like you did the last time we spoke.
Kurose! Kimasu yare!
Hmm. never arrived at a party empty-handed.
Takamoto has no doubt returned to his penthouse. Do not follow him, Lara. His men will be waiting.
His lobby's a death trap. I know you're into those, but it's not really a winning option.
If I can't go down, I'll go up.
How do I get to the roof?
The roof? There is an elevator. Be cautious. There is construction above.
I don't know about this, Lara.
That's why we have to view the problem from a different angle. Namely, the roof. We should know that we've moved past to the lift, and I'm on my way.
Odd place for a bike. And a nice one, too.
Huh. Well, it's a crime to keep a bike like that locked up on a roof. All right, that building across the street, that's Takamoto's.
He's likely to be on the top floor. This is going to require some creativity.
Nishimura's gonna bill you for that.
It's not a party until something gets broken. I don't think this walkway gets much foot traffic. Terribly inconvenient. But I may be able to make use of it. It's a mechanism.
Lara, what exactly are you doing?
Mm, Listen to that. Not to 60 in 3 seconds.
Be careful out there. There's more road far below than there is up top. Lara, this is crazy people. Stop!
Not on that bike, I won't.
Ah!
It gets worse from here. This is like a Yakuza factory.
Then let's see about shutting it down. You'll see them when I do. There's always a way, Zip.
There could be more out there, Lara. Do be careful.
What a lovely evening to be outside.
Uh-oh. You know what that means.
I'll get the diamond hydronate. down.
Heights don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind. Yes. You smell a trap.
I do. Be careful.
Been better. Let's not do that again.
You should not have come here. This is my province, not one of your rotten little tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it? What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Croft?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you.
Catching him.
by your strength.
Killed my men.
I've simplified your payroll. And now, if you don't mind, I'll streamline your inventory.
You speak of this? It is the most prized of my collection.
And why is that?
I am fond of recovering objects from dead Englishmen. In this case, one of your crusaders. Some have even said the warmonger was one of your King Arthur's knights. I do not know how the fool came by it. For it is clearly far older than the 11th century, when your people lived in huts of mud.
And for this reason, you'd rather die than hand it over?
No. For this one! Your movements betray your confusion. Where is your clever tongue now? Your fate approaches! Your movements betray your confusion. Now you'll see your worthiness. Your movements betray your confusion. Have I satisfied your curiosity now? And it's time to die! Come on!
is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Ishimura's got a chopper outside waiting for you.
Excellent. Tell him he's my new favorite person.
Leaving myself too. What about Takamoto? Where is he?
It depends on whether he was naughty or nice.
I've got a line on James Rutland, by the way. Want to go again?
Absolutely. Africa is among my favorite continents. No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents had been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard. Water's absolutely perfect. I've missed Ghana. impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure...
ancient artifact you got there?
The modern kind. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
Wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works. get these traps moving to pass through.
Only you think of it that way. I don't like it.
You're not living if you don't live a little dangerously. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done. Let's have a look. No avoiding these.
This isn't gonna fly, Lara. If one of those things even touches you...
I know. Which means I'll have to stop them somehow. Hey, don't blow them like that anymore.
Remind me later to cancel my membership. What is it? You hear something?
I feel something.
Narrowly escaping death again, I see.
There you are, Alistair. You found something about the sword fragment, then?
A few things, actually. I extrapolated the markings on the artifact to get a sense of what the entire pattern would look like, and then I found...
Whoops, we have a prop...
Alistair? Zip?
That's odd.
you there? Alistair? All those satellites and computers just to perfect the science of talking to oneself. This shouldn't be here. Dearest Amelia, as always. Rachel. As mothers. Zip, can you hear me? Where are you? Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you. Hey, you have some too! Bet you wish you could do that, huh? Bet you wish you could do that, huh? Don't waste those, Lara. I'll bet you don't have very many. Come on, we'll do it your way.
Broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key. But Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
Lara!
God, finally! I've been trying to get through for ages. What happened?
This woman just saw her way through the front door. She had some sort of... I don't know what the hell it was. It's like black smoke.
I'll be there straight away.
No, we're fine. Look, I'll have to follow her. She's going for another piece of the sword.
What? Where?
In Kazakhstan. I found a photo that matches the pieces you have.
All right. Do an inventory and try to locate something called the Galali Key. Meanwhile, it looks as if I'm bound for colder climes.
Back warm.
I mean to be cold.